I want to know where you think you're going right now. Let me give you background first. We're going on vacation.
Do you want me to hold it for you?
No, we're good. And I haven't told her anything about where we're going, and she's totally lost on this trip. So, where do you think we're going?
Well, he slipped that it's Allegiant. So I think either Vegas, Florida, or California. And he said that I had to pack for warm clothes and bring swimsuits. So,
which fits all those three, right?
Yeah, but Vegas, not so much. I don't think you plan a trip there. So I'm thinking Florida.
Oh, yeah? Well.
But he's been sneaky, so I don't know.
Sneaky. Okay, another update coming. Okay, here we are again. We're coming up on our gate, which is A9. Which is right there. Here's Rivka. She's going to find out where we're going. And a few seconds. I really want to capture what she thinks.
All right, let's see. Atlanta, Georgia.
We're going to Atlanta, baby. Yeah, there's a big car show there, and we're going to the car show in Atlanta, Georgia. This is a joke. We're not actually on gate A9, so we're going to go to another gate. Another update to come. So for real now, Rivka's gonna find out where we're going.
I'm sure we are.
Because she believes me, I don't know if she does.
Well, now we're entering Allegiant, like, area of the airport.
Yep. Oh great, there's no monitor. That's perfect. So you'll never know even when you get on the plane.
They're gonna announce it on the plane.
Yeah, I know. That's when you'll find out.
You're killing me. Okay, Orlando, Florida.
Yeah, she looked at the monitor. Right, where is it? There, figured it out. Welcome.
Look how excited Tyler is. He pulled off a whole secret.
I did.
Kudos to Tyler. Was it hard to not slip up?
It actually wasn't. It wasn't nearly as hard as I thought it was going to be.
Whatever.
Because I just kept telling you lies and subtle hints to throw you off.
Yeah, you've been sneaky. But I'm excited. Thank you, Tyler.
Welcome.
Tyler, what did we do today?
Went to Disney World.
And what do you think, friend? Magical?
Hold on.
Okay, I'm holding.
Sorry.
We're driving. We're driving in Florida. Not so sunny today, though. A little rainy. So, TJ, tell me about your day. Magical?
Yeah, we saw Mickey, Minnie, Buzz Lightyear. The whole thing. Yep, this is it.
What else? What else was magical about it?
I don't know.
You don't know.
My feet hurt. That's
your feet hurt. So pretty much were all of your dreams solved today in Disney World? Because Disney's in the business of solving dreams.
Yeah, my dreams are solved.
Good. Well, are you happy that you planned this amazing trip for us?
Totally. It was definitely a success.
What was more fun? Disney or Universal?
I don't know, they're both different.
What would you do if you came back again?
If I came back again, I would definitely do a few more days at Disney so I could see everything. And not feel like I have to hit only the stuff
that you love.
Absolutely want and love.
Yeah, makes sense.
Experience some new stuff.
So what are we doing now?
We're going to a 4-star meal, hopefully.
Alright.
At Charlie's Steakhouse and Seafood Grill.
Good old Charlie. Apparently he's worth 4 stars, so we'll figure that out for him.
It's not that busy, which is not a good sign.
It's true.
I'm gonna go run in and see a menu.
Aged steaks? Is that a good thing?
I guess. guess, if they're advertising it. Okay. I am. We're going in real quick.
All right. I love you so much. Say hi to the camera.
Hi.
Well, we just left Charlie's Steakhouse. Really delicious for whomever was eating there, I'm sure, but it's a little too out of our price range. So we're heading over to Joe's Crab Shack.